cold frame, see how the germination's going on. I'm sure I've got, like I said, I've managed to pop down in the mornings just to make sure that the cold frame is watered, not drying out, there's no snails and stuff like that. I'm probably gonna have to do some potting on soon, and